Agong untuk memulakan istiadat.
Syed Saddiq Syed Abdul Rahman became the youngest ever minister in the country. Syed Saddiq, who will turn 26 on December 6, was sworn in as the 18th Youth and Sports Minister on Monday. His predecessor, Khairi Jamaluddin, was the country's youngest minister when he was appointed to the cabinet aged 37 in 2013. Meanwhile, International Trade and Industry Minister Darrell Liking stood out for his distinctive Kadazan Dusun headgear during his swearing-in. Instead of wearing a songkok, he wore a sigar, a traditional headgear of hand-woven cloth or kain dastar. Monday saw the final group of 13 cabinet members taking their oath of office before the Yang di-Pertuan Agong, Sultan Muhammad V of Kelantan, at Istana Negara. The first batch of seven were named as Syed Saddiq, Muhammad Rizwan Yusof, Xavier Jayakumar, Datuk Saifuddin Nasution Ismail, Baru Bian, Datuk Saifuddin Abdullah and Teresa Kok. The second group of six were named as Yobi Yin, Datuk Mujahid Yusof Rawa, Khalid Samad, Datuk Liu Viu Kiong, Darrell Liking and Datuk Muhammad Din Ketapi. The list of their portfolios. A total of 23 deputy ministers also took their oath of office.